When you cold process soap, the fatty acid molecules are broken down by the lye molecules, and during the saponification, they turn into the cleansing chains of soap molecules. These soap molecules have two ends. One of them is water-loving, hydrophilic, and the other end is oil-loving, lipophilic. The oil-loving end grabs onto the dirt and grime, and the water-loving end helps to rinse it all away. And this is how soap works in a technical sense.